Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel here, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to download Windows Server 2025 ISO file. So recently, Microsoft announced Windows Server 2025. Windows Server 2025 is not released yet. It is currently under development and Microsoft has only announced it. Microsoft will be keep releasing the Windows Insider preview builds and take out the feedback of customers and finally craft Windows Server 2025 final version for the customers. In Windows Server 2025, you will get features like Windows Server hot patching for everyone, next generation Active Directory and SMB, mission critical data and storage, Hyper-V and AI, and many other features. All of these features would be added depending upon the feedback from the Windows Server insiders. So now the question is how to download Windows Server 2025. So basically Microsoft has released currently the Windows Server Insider preview build, and for that you have to join Windows Server Insider program if you have not joined it yet. And Microsoft claims to release new builds every 2 weeks. These newly released preview builds may contain new features and you can provide feedback to Microsoft about them so that they can be implemented or carried out to the final version. And if you check the link mentioned in the announcement post, it takes you to the Microsoft Learn page where it has instruction for registering for the Windows Insider program, and it is recommended that you use Microsoft Intra ID work account in order to register for Windows Insider program. Although you can also use your personal Microsoft account if you do not have Microsoft Intra ID work account. Once you click on the register now, it will take you to Windows Insider page where you can register. And if you check the announcement post, here you can see that the first preview build is 26040. So how to download this preview build of Windows Server right now? Simply go to this link for downloading Windows Insider preview build. This link has been mentioned in the video description. Once you go to that link, this page will open up. You have to first here sign in with your Microsoft account or the Windows Insider account. Once you signed in, you will here see Microsoft Server Previews. Click on the Select Edition. Now select Windows Server VNext Preview ISO, and currently here we can spot Canary channel only. Simply select the ISO for the Canary channel. Click on confirm. Next, select your language. So in this example, I selected English United States. Click confirm. And in few moments, you will find that the download link has been generated for the Windows Server preview build. You can just click on this download link and the Windows Server preview build ISO file should be downloaded to your device. This link is valid for 24 hours. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.